he didn't set fire. Okay.
He knows, yeah. See, those aren't that hard.
I thought this guy was my bro.
He's coming down. Yep.
Oh, now he wants to hurt me. Okay, the fire looks a lot better, I feel.
What?
I like the fire a lot more. Where's he gonna burn?
What do you mean?
Well, like, in Dark Souls 1, it kind of looked weird when everything was on fire.
Well, of course, it's an old game! Go up there,
and then...
Yeah. Bro, this game was released 2 days ago, or a day ago.
It looks oh god, he's back.
Like, I don't under- like, of course it looks better.
Alright. Last date with Mary Jane, let's go.
One more time to kill the pain. Wow!
Get out of my house!
Wow, he was not having that when I was doing that. Don't fucking every time. That's not what that means.
I should probably use the. Oh, I got a knight helmet.
You got a knight. Cool. Nice.
All right. One of the guys down here.
He was not getting stun locked like he did when I was fighting him.
That's because you just got to sack up. And
get I was there. Getting. I was in there, Carter. All no.
Right, all right. All right.
He just gave up. Oh my god.
He felt pity for me.
I hate those. I like the undead. The hollows in Dark Souls 2. I fucking hate. Like, at the beginning, because they just do that. Like, they are the most random, gross, retarded enemies.
Rolling. Nothing here.
Probably nothing. Just shit to break. Yeah. There's usually nothing in those. It's just shit that's
like
there.
Something.
I don't think you'll take fall damage if you go down there.
There's a door here, though.
That's probably progress. Let's check it out. Didn't you run out of Estus?
I am now out of Estus.
Didn't you run out of Estus before?
Probably not. Oh, that's dude.
Am I retarded?
Come here, bitch. I'm hurt you good.
Ooh, that was a.
Whoa.
Got her. Ah!
This is why you kill those people. Kill them!
Look at them, they're just praying.
Kill them. Fuck them.
No, that guy didn't even care because he's too busy praying.
This all is right. All they have left. They
do
might
I,
as well
do
just
I want to go down here.
Go down the other place.
Other place? Alright.
Yeah. I mean, there's ladders here, but like.
Yeah, there might be a hidden thing down there.
This looks like progress the other way.
I almost just started swinging it. Oh, there's a ladder.
It could always be like Bloodborne where everywhere is progress.
Oh, that's big progress.
That's a big guy.
That is a big progress.
That's not a progress. That's just a big guy. And he's
I'm gonna hurt you good.
He's a trump.
Okay,
that looks like a shortcut. The shortcut from earlier.
Wait.
Maybe.
If it is a shortcut.
Open it
maybe.
Up. Try opening it up. It's locked. Never mind.
We'll get a key for these.
No, that's the other direction. We went east. And that shortcut was west.
Hey, there's an item.
Throwing knives.
Throwing knives.
Yeah.
Alright.
I heard they throwing knives don't suck and they're not OP in this game.
I'm gonna get the jump on the guy.
I heard that they're
Wah! Oh, he didn't even know what I was gonna do.
Throwing knives with more balance.
Oh, who's your daddy? I eat your sandwiches. What is
What? This? What was he doing? Also, what is I eat your sandwiches?
I got
oh,
a mail breaker.
Mail breaker. Does that thing suck as much as it did in the other games?
Hey, I will stab people. Actually, no, I won't because
no, like
I am all strength and I love this axe.
Go into that room. There's nothing over here. Yeah. There's nothing over here.
Well, hey.
No.
There could be.
There's not.
Okay.
Oh, that looks like a person.
It's locked.
Locked. Damn.
That looks like a pyromancer.
That looks like... That's an NPC, obviously, but like... Well,
was I supposed to take the key from someone or something?
No. Well, you probably have to come back here later.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if he was just like a frickin' what's his name.
No, we didn't miss anything.
Alright, back forward, I guess. Oh, I missed those. Sorry, no.
Just knives.
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 Okay, let's go back up the ladder.
And
oh!
We can't open that. There's a laggy ghost.
He was shifty.
There's a laggy ghost right there.
Casper the laggy ghost.
Shitty, she's shifty.
And now he's gone.
And just like that. He's gone. Up there. Go down.
That went out a door.
Yeah, there.
That door.
The door. The bears.
Da door.
Watch this guy wake up.
If he wakes up, I'm gonna cry. I hope he doesn't, though.
Wake up harder than a Toho in fucking Salty Bet. Well, hold on. This guy, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna let him vacate the premises because these guys just seem like they're having a good time.
Why do you want to fucking what? Oh, there we go.
Beat him up!
I knew it.
No, not fair.
See, he's gonna kill all of his friends anyway, so might as well stop that. This is a great place to fight him though.
I don't have any health though.
On this roof.
All right, time to ring the battle horn. Come here.
Jesus, I love that.
Oh, my God. Ow.
Oh, well, there you go.
Alright.
Rip. I love the fucking ragdoll of that one guy. He just flew over the side of the whole thing and just, like, went into your face.
He's like, come on, man. I ain't bothering nobody.
Pretty good. I liked it. I was a fan. Oops. Nice. God, yeah, it's still good. It's still just as fast. That's the guy who comes alive. Yep. You can't get me up here. Nah.
He's just looking at you funny. He's like, ah.
Oh. Yep. What? What was that?
I'm like ground slam right
Why
there.
Did I do that? I just pressed RT or RB. Zerta trousers. What are those? Let's look at the lore. What is the lore significance of these trousers?
You left the army.
What's the lore significance of this? This is actually pretty neat. Lothric. Armor of a celebrated Lothric knight. Strong steel helm if little worn.
Is it better than ours?
That's a good question. The knight has served one of the three pillars since ancient times and shares place alongside the wyverns as a symbol of Lothric. So those dragons are like guardians.
Okay.
So like they're in there and they're there for a reason.
They're not just dicks.
I'm gonna get rid of that because I think it weighs something. It's like heavier, but it is better.
Heavier equals better.
I'll do whatever you want.
Yay.
Yeah.
See, whatever, if we dress like
whatever
the enemy,
is good
we,
for you.
If we dress
well,
like the enemy, we can beat the.
That's just unfortunate. If we dress like the. Yeah, I know. I love that guy's set. That guy's set's cool as hell. I'd like to equip it if we could. Or if we kill him a bunch.
I just realized there aren't many bonfires around these dudes we have to kill.
No! Oh, well, that was Dark Souls 1. Dark Souls 1 was, like, not a lot of bonfires. Dark Souls 2 had a wholly unnecessary amount of bonfires.
I don't know if we want to go up here.
No, it's fine. Active? Please go ahead. There it goes.
Use the fire.
Rip!
Use the fire and make it bunk him.
Yep. Basically.
Oh, he didn't burn him.
No, he did not bunk him. He might choose to bunk him in a second. Somebody died off screen.
Rest in peace, that guy.
Yep. Ah, wow. Yep, here we go. Woo!
Make them all have fun, I guess.
Yeah, he's still breathing up there. Dude, have you been having allergies? Because I have.
What?
Have you been having allergies? Because holy shit.
Dude, I am immune to allergies.
You're lucky. Should we just take off the shield? I might want.
Is it weighing us? Oh, that's a good hit right there.
There we go.
Okay. I'll beat him
Let's
off.
Get in there. Not. Nah. Oh, we got another Estus somehow. Interesting. Did we have 5 Estus walking in here?
Wait, did we have 5?
Did we?
I don't know.
I need to pay attention because I just used I used 2.
Oh, damn it.
And then we're at 3, so.
Did someone kindle?
I don't know. Is that a thing?
Is it?
Is it?
These things. I do not know.
Not sure. I will use the shield for this. Oh! Not for that, but for this. And for the big guy. Wholly unnecessary. I'm gonna use... Yeah. Get some of these. Get some of them throwing knives going.
Oh, yeah, throw fire bombs at the dude.
Yeah, or throwing knives.
Or, you know...
Either one.
Either or. Take your pick.
He comes out the side! What a bamf. Okay, it's not as OP, because, like, in the other ones, you just... You had distance. You cleared.
I hear you might want to heal.
Yeah, no, I was... Okay.
Yeah, because that guy will just, like...
That kind of messed me up.
Oh, you also might want to channel your inner barbarian.
I'm thinking about it. Well, I'll do it, because I can stun him. So he's getting up. There we go. Alright. I killed him! I killed him before he could kill himself. Oh my god. Okay, maybe this roof is not a good place to fight him.
Hey, there's our souls.
Pick this up.
Jeez, we have a lot.
Spam intensify. Oh shit. Ah, come on! Went through the wall.
Your firebomb is active.
I know. God, oh my god. He went through the wall!
I don't know what this guy's moveset is.
He
kind of just rides around.
I did not expect him to go through the wall. That's kind of bullshit.
All right,
yeah, maybe that roof sucks. Maybe that roof sucks.
Alright, here's the plan. Here's the plan.
What?
We're on a suicide mission.
Why?
To get our souls back.
Oh, that's probably not necessary.
This is totally necessary.
We could probably just kill him.
Get out of my house. Who else wants some? No one else wants some.
I'm way more rusty than I thought I was, too.
Oh, that guy wants some. That guy's just like, you're too loud.
You fucking normies, get off my board.
Fire dog! That guy came at me a lot.
Yeah, Carter, like, we're probably just gonna get to the same place every time. And it's not our lack of damage or any or equipment that's killing us. It's just like...
Things hurt.
His stupid move. No, it's his moveset.
That too.
Like, he has kind of an asshole moveset that doesn't make any sense.
He super does.
Especially on that fucking roof where he just clips through the fucking wall! You might as well just run.
Where are you? Where are
you? Oh, he already killed those guys. Yeah, just run.
Alright.
Hurry before he starts to kill.
You only got up there.
Yep.
Can I just run, like, right now?
Yeah, right now. That's the perfect time.
I want to get torched.
Murder that man.
Pardon me, good sir. I must be leaving.
Oh, fight. Don't not fight.
I just had to get out of his fire.
It's not on the staircase. It's on the street line.
Come here.
See where the stairs start? It's not there.
Alright. Let's see if I can beat this man in one-to-one mortal
combat. Okay, see now you have... Did you use an Estus earlier?
No.
Was that your first Estus?
Alright, come here, you. Oh, wow, that guy came out swinging.
Yeah, see, that's what he was doing to me. Back. You have no stamina. Okay.
I don't need stamina. I fuel my blood. Oh, yeah.
I love the soul gather effect.
It's so pretty.
It's like wispy.
It's pretty. Ah! That guy wanted my business. Can I jump down on him? Where is he? Oh, there he is. I found him. No!
Fight!
You missed! Come here, you. He missed.
I thought there would be like a third attack.
There's never a third attack.
There's usually a third attack. People love to do things in threes.
He decided not to third attack me because he loves me.
Guess
and
not.
Then I walk up here, and then I charge a power attack right here, and then he dies.
Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting about the power attacks.
And then this guy is just gonna eat one right in the face. Uh-oh.
Nope. He had invincibility frames climbing up that ladder.
Barbarian!
This is why you lock on. Even barbarians lock on.
Barbarians just have raw brute. Okay.
Okay, see if you can, like, spam arrows at that guy.
Which one is our target?
The guy in the middle. Well, you can always come back up here.
Yeah. How am I on Estus? Do I want to recharge first, or...?
You're probably okay.
Alright, cool. Throwing knives or bombs?
Doesn't matter.
Okay, let's start with the knives.
Well, go pick up your souls and then walk back, maybe. It's the guy, that guy right there. He's gonna kill everyone.
You don't care.
Yep.
Okay, he just holds out for no reason.
Yeah, no. He loves doing- That bouncing skeleton.
All right, here we go.
You have to hit his- Oh, those are really fast. Okay. I like that.
Can you come over here?
I will definitely be-
He's coming over here!
I will definitely be incorporating those into my-
Ow! I want out!
Estus. You have a lot of it, comparatively.
Alright, here we go. Can I lock on? There we go. Oh, that is not what I wanted. Eh, that is not also what I wanted.
Yo, you're just tossing it. Yo, that's good for stun lock. Oh, fuck. Well, there we go. Wow, this guy's fucking...
We have 10,000 souls.
This place on the map... No, like, this fucking area sucks. Like, that fucking rooftop right there to fight him on, that's kind of a shitty place. Okay, so throwing knives are really fast.
They don't do much damage, though.
No, but they shouldn't. Compared to firebombs, they're like... Oh, well... Totally unnecessary. Yeah, I might just unequip the shield. We're not using it. I'm not, at least.
There are no shields in war.
Yeah, just get rid of it. Just get rid of it. Cleaved! That's a good move.
That guy's just having an existential crisis, but we just kill him.
I like the roll into the slam. That feels good.
Come on and slam.
Okay. Yeah. Let the dragon do what to do. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. This arrow guy. He's in. There we go. Kill him. What the fuck? He was in the fire.
The fire didn't make it burn down.
Yep.
Nards.
I'm thinking about kicking in the Nards.
There we go. Or the back Nards.
The ass Nards. Seal Soldier. Okay. Down there. I'm gonna come up.
Oh, that almost torched me.
That almost torched me. I fall down. Okay, wow. That's okay. So we got Dark Souls 2 fall damage. Where it's kind of bullshit.
Alright, watch out. This guy will come out of the gate swinging at you.
Yeah, that for us is quite good.
Did it.
Just get in there.
You saved the city.
That fucking arrow guy made me waste an Estus. That one arrow guy. Fuck you.
Are we still on for homeward boner suicide mission?
I'm gonna try another thing. I'm gonna try arrows. Which I don't think I can use, actually. Yep.
Oh, we do have a bow.
Hold on. Not even if I do aim it? Nope. Well then. That's out of the question. Yeah, I was kind of through bow antics. Nice!
I think he played it.
Did you, like, head slip? Did my character, like, do a head slip? That looked dope as hell. Hi. I know you're there. I need to do those more.
Traded hits.
I don't like that. Fuck you.
He's too powerful.
I don't like that. That he fucking.
You might want to ask this.
He crossed. He fucking.
Or just get our.
That wasn't crossed up.
Or just get our souls back and run.
That's not the correct one. I'm thinking about it. And then we just go.
Hey, this is a strat.
Yeah.
If he walks over here, you can't get up here.
Probably. He doesn't seem interested in coming over here, though. Which is unfortunate.
Hey, you just throw firebombs at him.
No, I don't think so. Yo, you know what? Maybe. Yo, yeah, that went pretty far.
Although you're not locked
on. Yo, Chosen Undead's got... I can't lock on from this distance. Chosen Undead's got an arm.
Here, probably just climb down, wait for him to run over to you, and then climb up. Oh, you did.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, that's actually some good damage.
Oh, it's because it's, like, oily.
Really?
Maybe that's the counter.
We found his counter. Lock on.
It's still. Oh. Oh yeah, he hates it. Oh, he really does not like
it. Fire make it burn down.
Yep. Well.
Make it burn down.
There we go. Whoa! Okay. Okay. Still big guy for me. I think I'm just gonna get in there now. And not drink Estus, please. There we go, I said. There we go. Alright.
We did it.
We did the thing. Okay, so now we know how to... They don't like fire.
Which is weird, because they carry ember.
Interesting.
Alright, now what's our plan?
Now we chop down the metal. No? Only he can do that. I want to see those freaking ragdoll physics on those guys. That's hilarious. Go down here. They do exist! And there's like two of them! You bitch! You fuck boy! Got him. Okay, wow, he didn't just disappear. I thought he was gonna leave.
He was trying- oh, raw gem.
He was trying to leave, but he couldn't.
We got a large soul.
Okay, please bonfire.
Yeah, like seriously.
Or a shortcut at least.
Oh my, that doesn't look like a shortcut.
Where? No! That wasn't that bad. Okay.
Watch out, because there was a big,
kite. I'm gonna kite. There was a big dude down there. I'm not gonna go down there yet. I wanna try going for bonfire stuff. I'm gonna exterior collision to bonfire stuff. Cool. Okay. Ah, fuck. Maybe I should put the shield back on.
I don't know if we want to go down.
Maybe just against these. Oh, hello?
Ah.
I don't even. What is going on down there?
I hear.
I'm gonna go to that room.
Yeah, go over there first.
I'm gonna go to this room first. Son of a bitch.
Okay.
We might need a homeward bone.
The thing is dead, so I think we should be able to get over here relatively easily.
Alright, all these guys look dead. Except for you, obviously. Yeah. Oh! No, 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 oh god, not like this.
Oh, we're better?
I'm unless it's right there, which it's probably not.
Oh god, there's a big guy.
There's a big guy over there.
There's a big guy in both directions.
Oh my god. We're back in. We in day. Dark Souls 3. Grammy nominated! Yeah!
Hit him again!
Okay, what's up here?
Black fire bomb. Alright.
I think that does like mixed fire and dark damage.
Or maybe it's just a black fire
bomb. Where's the shortcut, please?
Ladder.
Anything. Well, this is the ladder we came down. Right. I think we're gonna go back.
Can you take him?
No. I have no health and no Estus. Oh, that's nice.
What?
Shrine bonfire.
Oh, yeah, just go to the shrine. Way. Yeah, level up.
Yeah.
Yeah, with 12,000 souls.
Those were big guys. For me. Wow.
Yeah.
Why?
Just
why do you even have Skype on your phone? Why do you have Skype still? What is this? Okay. Way of the White Circlet. Restore the link to other- what the heck?
Interesting.
Okay, what does this do? Infuse- create raw weapon, yeah, okay.
Oh, we have a fire. Oh,
those are what those are.
Okay, so.
We are correct.
We make a fire axe.
What do we want to use? What do we have that we want to use? You like the axe, right?
I like the axe.
Okay, so let's just level
when,
strength
I don't know
some
when
more.
We're gonna get another badass two-hand weapon.
Let's just level strength more.
Yeah. Welcome, speaker.
Or do we need to be tankier? Then
I'm not sure. Oh, yeah. We have more Titanite now, so let's.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Let's upgrade the axe. Yeah. We're not gonna commit too hard. I think we can use like normal Titanite, but let's not go like nuts with it.
Well, I think we only have the normal Titanite.
Yeah, well, that's why we should only do it. Yeah, man, that is kind of a commitment though. Two. Yeah.
It's okay.
For thee, be careful.
For thee.
Watch this axe just be badass. Okay. Dude, we'll get up to rank 10, then we'll infuse it with a boss.
No.
Boss
no, weapon. We're not going that hard on the axe. We're definitely going to find a better boss weapon or something.
Well, boss weapons come out of plus 10 weapons.
Okay, let's just do... nice even numbers.
Yeah. Just get nice and beefy, you know?
Yeah. We don't need... What is luck?
Oh, that's new.
What the fuck is luck?
Oh, wait, is there a help button? Yeah, click the help button.
Oh, item discovery. Oh, okay. resistance to curses.
So it's kind of like
better
resistance.
Fighting item. Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, I don't think we need luck.
No. I think this is
who
good.
Who needs luck when you have skill?
And strength. Strength.
Strength.
Strength.
Health. Endurance.
Everything you could ever want.
What are you, casual?
Well, yeah, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, I like how you can always go back to, like, it's always right there. That's nice. I can't believe there's only one bonfire. So far.
We'll find it eventually.
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 This is looking to be a pretty long game.